Hello, Binanceans. Today we're going to be talking about preventing phishing attacks. So first of all, what is a phishing attack? Well, it's when a hacker or malicious user tries to be someone else or look like they're someone else. For example, in a Telegram account or a Twitter account or even a website, they can build an entire website to look identical to another one and then attract users there and get them to put in their personal information, like a password. They can also send people emails pretending to be support from an entity requesting payment in cryptocurrency for an ICO or things of that nature. So Binance has implemented a couple different measures against phishing, and one of them we see right here, and they recommend that you install the Netcraft Anti-Phishing extension offered by netcraft.com. So after creating a new account, you'll read through all of these security notices. Click these boxes, and then click through to your account. So we will be setting up 2FA, but that's for another video, so we'll skip for now. Right now, we're just talking about setting up an anti-phishing code, and it's really super easy. So you just come here, click on setting, and then basically you're going to choose like a code word or a password that you put in here, and when you receive an email from Binance, you're going to see the code in the upper right-hand corner, and that's just an extra measure for you to verify that the email actually has been sent from Binance and not a phisher. So, you know, this can be, of course, anything you want, any number of characters or numbers, and as long as it's not over 20, it should be good here. I can click submit, and there you have it. I have now set up my anti-phishing code with Binance.